guys. I know it's been a while, this isn't a happy video. In this video you're going to see the model that I was making for Templar's Crusade 01's subscriber competition, his birthday competition. I think it's for 3,000 subscribers. And then you're going to see what happened to it after I used this spray paint that I got from Wayland Games, which was a good review on there from them about how it was a good primer, and it's not. It's completely ruined the model. I spent 3 days building it. And about the only salvageable part, so whatever, was resin. All the plastic's ruined. And even the resin is not great. It didn't warp the resin, but it went on quite thick. And I sprayed it exactly how you should have done. More than 6 inches away. Light sprays, not constant. I'm not happy. I'll let you see the videos. Guys, this is just showing you what the spray did to the plastic. You can see his face now is warped, covered the detail up completely, ruined a lot of the detail. It also weakened almost every point where I use plastic glue, so like here, just comes off. Bit of effort, but not much. Weakened every joint, ruined detail, and I'm extremely annoyed. So I suggest if you see this stuff on sale, don't buy it for this, because it's not suitable. I'm highly annoyed. I spent, look at that, just straight off. Spent 3 days making this. It's just ruined. Catch you in the next one.